John, and I'm a visual artist. My whole life I've been doing pencil drawing. It's really my main strength. When I was a lot younger, I did watercolor for a while, but it didn't really stick with me. The pencil drawing really stayed. But lately I've been doing more digital paintings, and it enables me to create a more painterly effect, but I can still use my linear style of working. So it's moving me more towards working with color, so I can have both the line quality and the color. It's hard to say specifically where I draw my inspirations, just because it can be from so many different things. Sometimes it's music or photography or other artwork or just a concept or idea or even dreams I have. But I never really need the inspiration to create, just because I've been doing it for so long that there's never really a second thought about doing it. It's just something I have the urge to do, just to create. My aspirations are always changing. Lately, I really like the idea of doing book covers, just because I really like being able to read a book and create those images in your head rather than watching a movie and have someone else create those images for you. And I also really like trying to interpret the symbolism behind art. So to me, book cover art would be a really great way to interpret the story and get that symbolism into one piece of art and have all that depth in the artwork. You can find more information on my art at facebook.com/johncurryart or behance.net/johnmcurry. And that's C-U-R-R-I-E. My name is John, and I'm a raw artist.